Do you have a lifestyle of vlogging YouTube channel and you need ideas to help you get more views and grow your channel faster? In this video, I will be sharing with you a snippet from a channel review session I recently had with one of my clients where I shared with her two ways to grow a vlog channel faster. Now, that's not all. Later in this video, I will be giving you a bonus tip that will help you get more subscribers on your vlog channel. Now, if you're interested in this, definitely keep watching. Hello and welcome. My name is Tokpe Awomashi, and on this channel, I share YouTube tips and I also do channel reviews so you can build a successful YouTube channel. Now, if you're new here and you want more content like this, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell below so you don't miss anything. Now, without further ado, let me take you to the session I had with my client.
Why should anyone watch my vlog video, right? That's the question you're asking. Two reasons why people watch vlogs, right? One, the person is an influencer. Maybe like a Messi, a Ronaldo, a Beyonce, or maybe Dangote, or the presidents of the United States. I mean, if he's going shopping, people are going to watch. Hey, what's he buying? What kind of wristwatch is he buying, you know? Because the person is an influencer, right? They can just go on a normal drive and people, millions will be watching. Why? Because they want to know, oh, where does it go? How does it drive? Does it drive fast? What kind of car does it even drive, right? You know? Why? Because it's a big person. But where you are still trying to build your influence, you know, but you're not yet there, like, okay, I'm a celebrity, but you're coming up, you want to show up a little differently, because the question again is, why should anybody watch your video? If your name is not a name that people type into the internet, like Ronaldo or something, then your content has to stand you out because probably it's unusual. So while I might be willing to watch a Dangote, for instance, just walk the streets, just watching for watching's sake, okay, how does it work? Maybe if I walk the way it's working, I'll be rich, you know, because Dangote. If I was going to watch you walk the streets, it can't be like, you can't be walking an ordinary walk. I will not watch it because I'm like, okay. But maybe you are walking and then you are flying. I mean, these things are imaginary. I'm just saying, yeah. There has to be something unusual about your vlog to attract people to you while you're still trying to build your name and your personality, your influence. That's why you see people do stunt videos. They are regular teenage boys somewhere in one corner of Texas or something. But the reason their video is going viral is because they did a stunt that was like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Like, he's going to die. And then he didn't die. And the video went viral. That's unusual. But if you are not doing anything unusual and you're not like a very big name, honestly, I don't see why anybody will be interested in watching your video. Okay. So you have a video on your channel that's like about cleaning. I saw you were playing songs and you were cleaning at the same time. And in my head, I was like asking, trying to process, okay, why would anybody watch? A complete stranger who doesn't know you, who honestly does not care. What is the catch for that person? If your cleaning is a regular type of cleaning, do you get? But maybe if your cleaning was, you cleaned your house in 5 seconds with a super robotic machine, now a stranger will watch that. Do you understand? Because there's something extra in the video, okay? So two reasons why people watch lifestyle vlogs is, one, the person is an influencer. The other one is, you're not an influencer, but you are extra. Not to spoil your ambition, okay, because people still succeed with vlog channels, but it's a lot difficult to succeed with a vlog channel. Why? Because it's so much about your personality. So if you're not the personality that is easy to embrace or fall in love with, it would affect your channel. Compared to if your content was educational. If your content is educational, you're just teaching people how to cook jollof rice on an iron or on a candle. Now, if I was stranded and I had a candle and I wanted to cook jollof rice, your video would be valuable. I may not like you. I don't have to like you, but I'll watch your video. because you are helping me. Do you understand?
Yeah.
So that's the value of having that educational approach when building your channel, because you're helping people out. But when you're not helping people out and you're just entertaining, traveling with your kids, cooking, it's time to sweep, it's time to drive, it's time to go to the beach, you have to be extra to make it work. All right. Until you become a huge influencer yourself, your content has to do the heavyweight lifting for you.
All right. I hope that made sense to you. Now, the question you want to ask yourself right now is, how can I be extra, right? What flavor can I add to make my vlog videos get noticed on YouTube? Now, there are many ways to do this, but I'll leave you with one simple strategy, which is my bonus tip for you in this video. Now, that strategy is to niche down on your vlogging. That's right. Vlogging about every aspect of your life will only make your channel a mess. So you want to pick just one aspect of your life. For instance, you can vlog about your parenting lifestyle. You can vlog about your tourist lifestyle, your gaming lifestyle, and so on, right? Now, this will help you connect more meaningfully with your audience and build your YouTube channel faster. Now, if you have below 1,000 subscribers, I made a video where I shared 7 YouTube strategies that helped me get to 1,000 subscribers on this YouTube channel, and in fact, helps me get subscribers every day on this channel. Now, click on this card up here to watch the video right now. I'll see you in the next video, and until then, keep showing up and keep crushing it. Bye. We'll be right back.